Birama and Jean-Baptiste are master's students. They spend most of their time on campus at Cheikh Anta Diop University in Dakar, the most prestigious university in Senegal. The only problem? Classes, which should have started in October, still haven't begun. In autumn, after a teacher strike, it was decided that classes would start at the end of January. But Birama and Jean-Baptiste still haven't been to a single class. As the student population here at UCAD explodes to 60,000, the university also faces a shrinking budget.
First off, we need the education to change. That's to say, improve higher education in Senegal. There are too many problems. No policy has been put into place that allows students to learn in favorable conditions and prepare themselves to integrate in the workplace after their studies.
These are the same reasons that drove professors not to teach this school year. At a recent regional conference on youth education and employment held in Dakar, the same complaints were heard. According to experts, the education sector in Senegal should be more relevant to today's job market.
Les systèmes d'éducation et de formation.
Education and academic systems are locked in a certain vision, which conditions students to continue their studies instead of orienting them progressively towards a different vision of education that better responds to the needs of the business world and the public sector and so on.
In Senegal, when they have the means, more and more students are turning toward private education.